just jumping in the truck. And wow, okay, I better start doing it like this. Just jumping in the truck. Gonna go for a little rip for tonight. Go check out some sights.
And we are on our way. T-Dot.
More Toronto.
Oh, wow. It's like literally right there. It's like in the middle of nowhere. Let me just turn around. So it looks like people are living there, obviously, and there's a chain across, so definitely. Motel. But yeah, there's a chain across and everything, so I will respect. There's your rooms there. You can see there's the light on in one of the rooms. I don't know if you can see it. Not that likely. Definitely worth a day trip. As was said, it is for sale. It's kind of cool. Man, is this all ever growing up? And yes, for the record, I have a tripod that sits on my center armrest here. So, yeah, I'm not holding on to anything. I just hit the Bluetooth button on the remote thing that I got, and away it goes. So, kind of handy. See airport. And I can assure you people, I have not seen a friggin' plane in the sky or taking off. Usually when you're driving down here, you see three, maybe four, just in the air. See any at all. As a matter of fact, the road in, it was months past 11 o'clock anyways. It does not look very busy over there, let's just put it that way.
time for teenagers.